tragic companion to the relentless pursuit of optimum speed. Every race driver knows somewhere in his mind that his profession demands the sternest penalty for error. A driver acknowledges this and files it away to concentrate on the business at hand, seeking the edge. Roger Williamson, one of the most gifted of the new drivers, loses his life when trapped in his burning car in his second Formula One race.